his daughters and granddaughters. Some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man.
O que aconteceu com a imagem aqui no meu monitor? Tá estranho. Nossa, eu fiquei preso, fiquei encurralado contra a parede. Ai, não! Eu fiquei encurralado. Ai, errei o botão.
You're close.
Yes! Caramba! Esse carinha do escudo, você tem que dar um pontapé nele pra ele mover o escudo aí, você ataca ele. Você se defende, o contra-ataque é um pontapé e daí você começa a usar suas combinações. É assim. E aqui, hein?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the... Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Him, Senua, and spill his blood.
Beleza, estamos entrando então aqui para enfrentar o gigante do fogo.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Nossa, mas ficou muito estranha a imagem. Ela tá toda granulada. Não sei o que aconteceu.
it now. This is nearly the end. He's gone. Don't let them get behind you. Don't let them surround you.
Ai, caramba, tinha um atrás de mim. Uf.
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Ó, o granulado de novo na tela, não sei o que que é isso. O que mais me impressiona no contraste desse jogo é a pouquidade dela. Não só pelo fato dela ser uma guerreira, mas pelo fato dela estar sofrendo com essa questão da psicose tão novinha. E eu sei que psicose não tem idade, mas... de certa forma é um choque assim, é triste ver isso. Lá vamos nós. Levanta. Essas vozes na mente dela, eu já falei, essas vozes ajudam muito. É bom vocês prestarem atenção no que as vozes estão dizendo. Errei o botão, droga, levanta. Droga!
Behind you.
Nossa, minha mão tá suando demais. Você usar o foco ajuda muito, porque são, de certa forma, ilusões, né?
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Eu tenho que achar um fogo e fazer um sacrifício, ok. Poder abrir aquele portão ali, o fogo, tem um fogo ali em cima. Vamos ver se é ele. É isso mesmo. Ah, não, tá aqui o símbolo. É isso?
Get through.
She'll need to find another way.
As coisas que as vozes falam para ela, meu Deus.
You just have to find it.
Is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Suit is waiting for you.
Find him.
Tá, as vozes estão dizendo, achem um outro caminho. Encontra outro caminho, né?
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Another gate.
Another gate.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
Tá, preciso encontrar outro sacrifício de fogo para poder atravessar ali, beleza.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate, concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Bom, as vozes estão dizendo o seguinte, que tudo vai queimar depois que eu encontrar o sacrifício de fogo. Então eu tenho que decorar o caminho de volta, senão eu nunca vou encontrar o caminho. Tá, eu tô indo numa linha reta. Aí tem essa pedra aqui. Ah, tá lá em cima o sacrifício, ó.
Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Eu tenho que decorar essas poças aqui, beleza. Então eu vou correr aqui. Aí à minha direita vai ter uma poça. Tá vendo? Aí eu vou por aqui reto nela, depois viro à direita e tô lá, beleza. Tranquilo.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Doideira. Ah, então... Ah, ok. Então eu não vou necessariamente voltar pelo mesmo caminho. Eu vou ter que encontrar um caminho, mas eu tenho que saber para onde eu tô indo. Beleza. Tranquilo.
Thank you.
gods answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Tem uma porta ali.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua, the man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Ok, agora só falta a letra R.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Eu não sei, algo me diz que é subindo lá, mas... quê? Ah, tinha uma trilha de fogo ali no chão, eu nem tinha visto. Nossa, pensa num chute assim, num acertar na mosca de olhos vendados. Olha só. Nossa, que tensão.
Good. Let it collapse and have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No. I see nothing now.
Ok, já achei os dois portões.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Ali tá o portão que eu tenho que passar. Três letras que eu tenho que encontrar.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am, free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Ué, só tá aparecendo esse símbolo? Por quê? Será que é esse que tá por aqui? Yes! Agora faltam os outros dois. Ele deu a dica ali, não sei se vocês perceberam. Só tava aparecendo um símbolo na tela. Próximo deve ser esse pezinho aqui que eu tenho que achar. Mas não é aqui. caixa aí. Tá vendo que só tá aparecendo o pezinho na tela? A dica tá ali, ó. A dica tá bem aqui na minha cara, ó. Agora só falta o X, meio a cruz meio quebrada. Onde é que tem uma cruz meio quebrada aqui? Opa, tá por aqui. Ali ela. Achei. Ah, mas é pelo outro lado que eu tenho que ir? É pelo outro lado. A não ser que seja no chão. Ela tá fazendo alguma luz aqui no chão? Não, acho que eu tenho que ir por fora. Eu já sei o que eu vou ter que fazer. Eu vou encontrar o fogo, vou ter que sair correndo aqui, passar essa porta, subir aquela casinha, dar volta na ponte, bababá, descer ali pra poder ir lá pra cima. Deve ser isso. Eu acho, né? Vou tentar ir na linha reta de novo, vamos ver se dá certo. Eu acho que eu demorei muito. Porque a voz dá a dica, né? Corra pelo fogo, através do fogo. Mas se não der certo, eu vou subir as escadas.
I ran, Senua! Ran, ran! Through the fire! Keep coming! Go on! Nothing will stop me! Run, Senua! Run, run, run! Through the fire!
Deus do céu, coisa horrível. Coisa horrível. O grito dela pegando fogo, meu Deus.
I'm sorry. so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Thank you.
Enfim, fica a dica que dá para desviar. Meu Deus, tô tremendo.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers, your quest.
Caramba!
Druth was a troubled man, a scholar turned slave. They tortured him, took him with them on their raids, drove him to madness, spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. My world.
Essa história dessa moça é muito pesada. Eu tô cada vez mais envolvida com essa personagem porque, puta, é muito sofrimento. Não que eu ache isso maneiro, claro, mas você acaba criando uma empatia por vendo tudo que ela tá passando, né? Enfim, vou dar uma parada aqui porque... Nossa. E volto no próximo vídeo atravessando aquela porta, finalmente, beleza? É isso, valeu povo, um abraço e até... Ela não olha pra frente, olha que interessante. Tá vendo? Curioso isso. Ela não olha pra câmera, eu quis dizer, ela não olha pra câmera diretamente. Como se ela não quisesse encarar alguma coisa. Como se ela não quisesse encarar a gente.
you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Valravn, and the Mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Então tá aí, dá pra atravessar o portão. Próxima gameplay. Atravessando o portão, direto.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born, and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow, whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.